to another video. So today this is gonna be a bathroom video, which there's not gonna be nothing nasty in here. I'm just doing an experiment, see what'll happen when I mix all kinds of stuff together. But yeah, let's get into it. Wait, let me clean that up. And yes, it's a razor for later if we need it. But yeah, let's see. First things first, hair gel. Don't know. 3 drops. One, two, three, four, five. I was only supposed to do 3, but I done a little bit more because that was not enough. So let's see. That, this in my dad's video, Vida spit in this. So we kind of don't need it anymore. Well, no, we don't need it. So far, so good. I'm just going to pull the rest of this out. Yeah, give me a second, let me go throw this away. Wait. Need the lid. Okay, I'm back, but if some of y'all don't know, yeah, I'm home alone. Yeah. And I don't want to do this real quick, because I just got this toothpaste. So. So y'all better like this video. Time to squish it. Let's see. Then I have this old soap that has like my football team on it. Then it had my name, but it wrote it upside, the W upside down. Okay, let's see if this works. Some of y'all don't see that, there's a little bit on that. I hope I got that. Then I have this, that is sort of get off. It's body spray. I got it yesterday too. Oh, that was awesome. I got one more thing. Then I have this aftershave stuff that I had. Gotta pull a little bit of that. Man, that looks so nasty. I'll have to shake it up. Some of this deodorant, which we're using that again. Oh god. Oh yeah, you'll be able to leave a shit, like a shit. Or at least a like. Thank you. also, if this video was stupid, I just didn't have nothing else to do and I just like to do experiments. So I cut that off some also. And I still have another one in there, so I practically don't care. Let's see. That's what I got out of it. That's not all. I think I have some stuff on here. Oh yeah, maybe. It's like some, I don't, it's like some kind of night magic stuff. Don't know, don't care. It's like powder. Don't know. I do not know what that is, so I'm not messing with it. We have these eardrops. I'm pretty sure this is what it did. My hands are so wet, so it's hard to do this. Yep, 3 drops. 1, 2, 3. 3 drops of that. I'm gonna try this kind. We have more of those in it. Wow. I honestly have no clue why I'm doing this. But I think this is what I'm not sure. No, that's not water. Some more stuff, don't know what that is. That, okay. That actually smells good. Let's see what we have in here. Get more anyways. Lotion. Well, I don't know. It's not lotion. What the heck? Okay, so this is women's shaving cream. That's women. Then, men. Which I really don't think there's a difference between women and men. I don't know, don't care. Putting that right there, you never know when you need it. Then we got baby lotion. Oh. And that's not all. I had to put the lid on this real quick so it doesn't overflow. Gosh. some hand sanitizer and my face cream stuff, both for my room. This is gonna smell good. And yes, it's mine, not my sister's. Cause I wanted that one over there. Over here, not that one, this one over here. That one's my sister's room. Then this is probably the last thing. Well, not the last. And that's nail polish remover. Okay, so now all we gotta do is add some water. You're hot. Okay, now that is not. That's it. Looks so nasty. It actually smells really good. I'm trying not to be so loud. Anyway, I'll do that after. But yeah, that's the end of this video. If you liked it, don't forget to leave a like, share, tell your friends if you enjoyed.